out of fix, Facebook Marketplace is not available to you. Hey there, welcome to our channel. If you have been struggling with the Facebook Marketplace is not available to you issue, you are in the right place. In today's video, I am going to walk you through 5 solutions to get you back on track. Stick around till the end to find the fix that works for you. Open up your Facebook application. Let's head to our first solution. Make sure you are not using brand new Facebook account. Your Facebook account should be old enough to access Marketplace. It is because of Marketplace community guidelines which don't allow new accounts to access Marketplace to protect others' users from unwanted activities and scam inside Facebook Marketplace. Once your account is old enough, you can easily access Marketplace. If you are already an old user but still can't access Marketplace, then second solution might come in handy. Let's head to our second solution. There are still some locations where Marketplace is not available from Facebook. So make sure you are on the correct location where Marketplace is available, since in order to use this feature, you must be in the eligible country where this feature is available to you from Facebook, as this feature is country specific. I have added a web URL with all the eligible country name. Link is in the description. Make sure to give it a look after this video is in. But if you are still in correct location though you can't access it, then upcoming solutions might help you. Let's head to third solution. There is age restriction to access Facebook Marketplace. Not everyone can access it, so make sure you have entered botnet correctly so that you are 18 years or more. Below 18 years can't access this feature, as Facebook Marketplace is related with money and it is risky to provide this service to minors according to Facebook Marketplace guidelines. Let's learn how to edit botnet. If you have entered it randomly while signing up for first time in Facebook, tap on the circle with the profile picture at top. Right here, tap on settings icon. Under accounts center, tap on personal detail. Under accounts settings, tap on personal details. You will land to this page. Right here you can see birthday. Tap on it. As I said earlier, make sure you have entered correct birthday and you are 18. If it's not correct, simply tap on edit button and you can edit your birthday. But if you are 18 and still can't access this feature, then upcoming solution might help you. Let's head to our fourth solution. Make sure you are using the latest version of the Facebook app. Head over to your Play Store or App Store. Right here in the search bar, search for Facebook. And if you see the update button, hit it. This might just solve your Marketplace access issue. Let's head to our final solution. Maybe you might have bug in your Facebook app, so try to access the web version of Facebook. Open up your default browser. For me, it's Chrome. Right here in the search bar, type in facebook.com/marketplace. Hit enter. You will land to the official Marketplace page from Facebook, and you could be able to access the Marketplace in web version. That's it for today's video. You have successfully learned 5 solutions to solve the issue of Marketplace is not available to you. If you found this video insightful, please don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more insightful tutorials.